And you definitely didn't manage to go down here for that. Okay. Just ice. Nothing else. Yeah, look at that. Woo! What do we have to do? Anything that could, you know, melt the ice?
Hypothermia imminent.
No, not really. Oh, am I just getting really, really cold? Door there. Hey, this game is getting stranger and stranger. Okay, well, let's is this where I came from? I hope so. Yeah, I know, but we don't have a torch, and it doesn't really seem like that light crystal thing does much help. Doesn't it say like plus 10? Okay, now it's going up. I guess we're gonna have to use that a little bit. It does show us a ship. Okay. What's up with the music? Yeah, that music is so creepy. What's up with that? Can we fill up some of these? No. Okay. Up with that music. So creepy. Okay, do we have any or something? That would be a nice thing to find in one of these shelters. Looked like it might be oil, but okay. Never mind, then we're gonna go with this one. Got food, got drinks, so let's move on. I don't know if it was because it was passing by us or something, but as I could see, this is the way we needed to go. And if I remember correctly, maybe check that out, then we can go down. And then these places. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, but let's hope it's not gonna go this way. Hide! Hide. Please just pass along. Looks like you did. Okay. Hey, not having my torch. Okay, well, anything in there? No. Okay, what about you? Twilight Monastery. My brother Emerin is so worried about me, but I like my time at the monastery so far. The priests are nice and we are always learning new things. Today I learned a new word, Ascension. A mirror of Cliff Point. Yeah. Can't really see anything in there that is worth it. Passing by that thing. Yeah, there's lots of skeletons here, that's not so comforting. I am afraid for Emira. She had that dream again about the bulb of smoke pulsing with light. Priests told me that it means the time for her ascension has come. Emerin of Cliff Point. Aha. Uh-huh. Well. Food. Doesn't really look like there's anything else. Sounds like it's coming back. Uh, take it anymore. I think I've forgotten mom and dad's faces. Please, I just want to go home. Lena of Dawn Island. I wonder if this is each of their rooms or something. Oh, hello. Oh, you found me. Crap. Crap. Oh, you can't get in here? Yep. Get in here. Oh, you can't. Oh, maybe you didn't find me. It was just because you're passing by. Oh, I thought you were gonna die now. I feel like they were more aggressive last time. Like, they would just follow you. But oh, last time we met these guys. Ooh, okay. You came from there. I keep hearing those noises coming from the depths. The priests are trying to hide it, but I saw it in their eyes. Even they are afraid of it. Tarina of Shell Beach. Are there any more of those that we can read? I think we need to go down, but I'm kind of curious about what's up here, apart from one of those hairy ones. Yeah, there's more stuff to read. Okay. Food. The night after Emira ascended, Emerin told me that the thing from the depths is what we are all serving. Oh gods of our old home, how did it come to this? Saren of Shell Beach. Well, it must be one that we have missed, because I haven't... Didn't we only get to 5 or something? I don't know. Okay, anything in here? Where are you? Might be a good idea to bring one of those. We do have a torch, we just don't have anything to light it but yet. Nothing in there. Now one of those buggers are coming again. Nothing. Okay, let's Can we hide in here maybe? As Utuku, I promise the Sky Ones will return only for us. When the unbelievers are gone, the Sky Ones will return, and with them they shall bring the light and we shall become equals. Sounds like it's coming back. I noticed I walked over something there. Nothing. Food. Come on. But I can't read this. Is that thing gonna come all the way down here? Or is it not?
Hypothermia imminent.
I can see it up there. I think maybe it continued. Don't see anything. Yeah, we are cold. I know. This light is so spooky. Oh, I forgot about. because I was so busy listening out for that thing. Okay, let's just. This is the way we are. Yeah, this is the way I wanted to go. I think this is where it came from, maybe. Okay, what's in here? Anything? Hello? I'm so lost. I have a feeling we were supposed to do the other way. Okay. Hey, what are you? Relic of Aqua, resistance to dehydration. Nice. Could you please find a lit candle or some oil? That would be really nice. Okay, before we do that, let's leave for a couple of hours. There we go. Oh, we can't sleep. Seriously. Okay, well. We just have to open. Okay. I'm gonna assume what it means by not alone is that there's that big thing.
Reminder, mission objective. Reestablishing satellite uplink. Highest priority.
Pick up another key. No, that was a sword, that's right. Uchuku's warning. Heretics, keep out. Drown in your disbelief. Starve from your doubt. Only death awaits the unfaithful. Well, we can't really open that. We probably need to open that. Else. So now we have a key that we need to use somewhere, and then we probably have to find our way back to here. Okay. Up. Ooh. I feel like this game is getting more and more creepy. I hate when I can't see anything. Okay, come on. So far, so good. Oh. It's just the wind, okay. That was in there. We came from up, right? Is that it? We're gonna. What is that in here? Come on. Hide. Oops. Hide. Just wait for it to pass by. Hopefully it's not gonna come in here and get us. Oh. as a shelter. We can get some food. But is this the same shelter from before or something? Appetizing place to be drinking water. Okay. Are you gonna come down here or not? Looks like it's very cold, that thing. Are you just gonna pass by or? Doesn't look scary at all with blood and stuff. So loud with that thing. Oh crap, I stepped something. come on.
Operator, health okay. Improved.
Where are you? Where did I open you? I can't even see it. There's one over there, but where's the other one? Or maybe it disappeared, it's probably like a mine or something, when it blows up it's gone. Okay, well, let's go over here. Okay, there's like an area down there. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Feel like going through there. Over here, maybe. Kind of get around. That a thing. Oh. Okay, so far so good. No more mines. What's right here anyway? Okay, more mines. Whoops! Almost stepped on one. And there's like a piece of a skeleton right there. But there's the doors, it looks like. The red. Huh? I don't know. Okay, there's some rock. Pick that up. And a couple of graves. Aww. Can't see anything else in here. Okay. This way then. Now we're just back out here. That didn't really. I must have taken a wrong turn somewhere. Yeah, well, I was busy keeping an eye on that bugger, so that may have been it. Well, we're just gonna save. We did find some stuff. We do have a key that we need for somewhere. And then I'll have to see if I can memorize this or note it down on a piece of paper. Yeah, because you didn't need to go that and then left and then down. I'm thinking going straight and then we would go down the stairs and then we had to go left immediately. I think I went further ahead and into some rooms or something maybe.